Hello, you beautiful nerds. I am Wildfire1, and we're going to be continuing some Final Fantasy 6. No. 4. Final Fantasy 4. Roman numerals and all that. So, let's get the show on the road, shall we? Let us continue. The saga continues. Just double check everything here. Make sure everything is playing as it should. Yada yada and all that fun stuff. Okay. Alright. So we just found out that Rosa's been found in this desert town, city. There's a word. And she's sick, and we need to get a sand pearl or sand ruby or something like that to get her better. So we gotta save the love of Cecil's life. Do a little leveling up. Boop. Use that magic. Magic yourself better. I thought she had. Oh no, she has to learn fire, that's right. She doesn't like fire. She refuses to learn it! Oh yay, I leveled up. Ah. Allergies are no bueno! Alright. Black magic. All of them. Oh, I love the music in this game. Heal yourself! She doesn't have... I don't know if she does, but 103 really isn't that much if you think about it. For HP. Doubled up right now. She learned new magic. Confuse and sleep. Go to sleep, fuckers. Aww. This is Final Fantasy II America for Japan, I believe. them Roman numerals that confuse me. Alright. Kayapo. Kapo. Town name. Wait. Tell his daughter Anna we're always so close as far. Oh, yeah, I read this already. Oh, now you'll charge me. An item shop. Welcome. It is an island. Words. Wyld. You can do this. I believe in you. All right. Well, we're just gonna have to. Let's go find that cave that they were talking about. Or I can get attacked. That can happen too. Oh yeah, I forget she can summon. Summoning is a thing. Summon that chocobo. I summon thee. There it is. Damn it! They all need to be hit by lightning! Excuse me. I mean, I wouldn't say it's the best music in Final Fantasy, but I'd say it's pretty darn close. There's some really good Final Fantasy music out there. But I also have a lot of nostalgia for this game because it's probably one of the first Final Fantasies I've ever played. Well, played and beat. How about that? Damn it! These little people need to leave me alone! Stop with your thunder! Thundercats! Oh! Oh well, that works. Should I feel bad that I'm killing kids? What are they called? Tiny mage. Dink! There will be none of that, thank you. Stabby! What? Yeah. Okay, we're getting some experience. That's good. Oh well, I went the wrong way. Run the fuck out of here. guess we'll go up here.
Ooh, hi.
I'll take you, maiden's kiss. I'm going to take a kiss from a maiden or a rose. Hey, stop that. There you go. Shock him.
What? Ass? Stop licking right here.
That's inappropriate.
Oh no!
Maybe I shouldn't have brought a small child into a fight. I am suddenly regretting this. Diet ration. Oh, I got an achievement. That's kind of cool. How do I open? There we go. Inventory. Do I have. Ah! Inventory. Do I have any life items? I do. Live. I believe in this game they were called Life before they were called Phoenix Down. But I kind of always kind of like the Phoenix Down. I could be wrong though. It's been a long time. I'm pretty sure it was like Life 1, Life 2. See, how you like a little thunder? Aww. That was disappointing. I guess since they're mages, it should be like... resistant against magic. Oh, you little dick! I know it'll take you down. Chocobo! Go get him! Oh, well, that didn't take him down. Didn't take him down at all. Didn't take him down at all. That was disappointing. Yay! Radia leveled up. Oh shit! And see what magic she learned. I mashed the button. Oops! Okay. Nope, wrong button. Magic. Hey! Damn it! Damn it! There we go! Cure. Shorn poison. That's that. Okay. Anything to give her? Removes pig status. It's a diet ration. That's freaking hilarious. Okay. Continuing. It's down this way. Whew. I got a tent. Oh. Never could pronounce this guy's name. You, knight. You wield the dark sword, do you not?
I beg you, lend me your aid. What's happened? My daughter, Anna, was tricked by a silver-tongued bard. He's taken her to that name I can't pronounce castle. I fear I've little time. I've sensed something sinister. Anna, you said? Then you must be... another name I can't... Tella. I'll just say Tella. You must be Tella. The very same. Tella Sage. I came in pursuit of my... Oh, that's Tella talking now. I came in pursuit of my daughter. But I cannot get enough... I cannot get through the waterway. A great monster looks in the lake beyond, and it will not let me pass. The devil is strong, I warn you. My magic alone is no match for it. But perhaps with your dark sword, as well as... as well, we might defeat it. And this girl, a summoner, is she not? And one with quite some potential from the looks of it. We need to reach the place I can't pronounce too. And then the choice is made for us. Let us make haste. The Sage Tella joined the party. It's a party now, a party of three. Yes. You're dead, motherfucker. Hey, stop electrocuting the girl. Oh, she ain't got no... The magic's gone. No! She's all happy.
Yay! We did it!
Oh god, I don't want to go that way just yet. I'll go this way first. Oh god. I want to check out the whole place so I get whatever I get at the end of the... Yes, I killed your mage. And then set everything on fire. Yay, she leveled up. Hell, heck to the S. Did she learn any spells? So I'm gonna potion us a little bit. Okay. Now, let's see if she learned any spells. Not looking like it. That's okay. Oh, come on. Oh, I got back attacked! These children are attacked. Oh, no! How do I swap rows? Ha! You're messing with an old man's magic. Yeah, don't go that way just yet. Alright, let's go. I guess we're gonna have to go down here, check out this area. I am digging the 3D, though. I got an ether, which I'm gonna need. Stabby has happened. Go. All is well. What's this? Oh, okay. It's just a rock. More rocks. Hey! Damn it. No coming back from that, bitch! Bitch! Okay, here we go. Stabby. Fire! Mallet. How do I check the map? I can't remember. That's not it. Is there a map? Map. Nope, no map. Nope, that's not it either. Is it? No. Nope. Ah! Oh yeah, I can see what they say. Wait for me, Anna. That word is just beyond this passage. Oh, I changed my hand. Damn it! Buttons. There's a big monster waiting up for us up ahead. How do I bring the map up? Like, didn't mapping way give me something? Hey, damn it. Okay. I remember the random encounters being like so crazy, as in they happen all the time. Yeah, I've been up here, right? Oh. Yeah, I guess I was up here. Then I got attacked. Thunder, my one weakness! Oh. level increased. He learned nothing. Maybe the map is here. Hold on. Status, party, settings, quick save. No. No. No map. Well, doesn't that suck? Okay, well, I think I've been everywhere in that particular direction. Cecil leveled up. Heck yeah. We might even be getting ready for this. Might be doing good here. If these fucking kids would just leave me alone. Money. I can't walk more than 2 steps before I get attacked. Alright. Can't bring shit back to life when you're dead, bitch. I found everything in this. Yeah, I did! Good. Yeah, yes! You're alluring. Ah! Fuck you! At least I'm a little up. I mean, Jesus Christ. Leveling up is not gonna be an issue. They changed it. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, she learned Toad! Fish.
Hmm.
Not just any fish, they're floating fish. Some slack here, video game. I don't need to take 5 steps and get attacked. Okay, I gotta check out what's up there, but I really don't want to do it because I'm gonna attack like in a second. Oh, okay. You have to be a liar. Close enough. Up here. Fighting shape. And I leveled up. I got a silver armlet. Ooh, I can't wait to equip that. We can equip it. Probably not this guy. Maybe. Nope. Sure, you got one. What about you? Yep, that's better for you. Right, a little better. Whole lot of nothing. All right. Go, Chocobo! I choose you! That my allergies are driving me nuts today. No bueno. Ooh, hi. Just make quick work out of this. Get it over with soon. Do, 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 do. Oh, he leveled up too. Yay. Oh, did I not get everything there? Oh, I did. Probably. We can rest here. Oh, won't.
The magic field cast in these circles keeps monsters at bay. Remain within, and you are safe. You can use tents and cottages, and even save within these circles. We'll use my tent here.
That sounds pervy.
We need to recover our strength before we face that beast.
Oh, here we go.
Sleep already. She must have been exhausted. That child, where is she from?
She's a summoner from the village of Mist.
Indeed. Then my eyes were not mistaken. She has great potential. With practice and training, she should be able to master many spells. Such a darling little face, too. She reminds me of my Anna when she was young.
Your daughter?
My one and only. Deceived by some wandering bard and whisked away to that name I can't pronounce. All because I refused to give them my blessing. And you? What need drives you to that place I can't pronounce?
A friend of mine is suffering from desert fever in Kaipo.
I see. And you seek the sand pearl. Then haste drives you as well. Even my magic could not avail you against that foe you face.
The monster of the lake? What manner of creature is it?
A vicious one with 8 massive writhing tentacles.
At least I didn't say testicles.
But if we are to save your friend and my Anna, we must find a way to slay it. I pray these premonitions of mine are only an old man's fretting. But if they prove true, our time is short.
Alright, best be on our way.
Now I can save.
Can't remember. Check the map. I want to see what I got on the map. Is there a map on the screen? Oh, wait, do they say something different now? Damn it. I didn't get everything in that room. I don't know. Or maybe it'll tell me now. Nope. I wonder what I missed. Here we go again. Beep, beep. All right, here we go. Ice rod. Maybe I can equip that. Is that better than what she has? Oh, yeah. Trying to make sure I get everything, but, you know. Okay. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, I got it. I guess this was a part of it. Okay. But I already completed it, so. Go, go, go before I get attacked! Alright. Froggies! A lot of gill. Bomb fragment. Yeah, yeah. At least I made progress that time. Kill it. Good work. Good work. Alright, ready to level up. She's doing a lot of that. Yay, obtained 3 tenths. Nothing here. That's nothing. Nothing there. And I got attacked. Froggies. Don't you toad me? Oh, why'd I attack with him? Stab him! There you go. Someone's gonna run, fuck it. I'll wait 3 hours to run, I guess. There we go. There's that maiden's kiss, there it is. There, you're not a frog no more. Oh shit, 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 stop it! I don't wanna go that way, thank Jesus Christ. Controller was acting goofy again. Oh, come on. Okay. Come I only got so many of those things. Oh, that's annoying. Do I not have... you know what? I bet you, I'm looking through... Okay, I'm looking through white magic. Okay. I bet you what's-his-name has it. Nope. Okay. Only got one maiden's kiss. Oh my god. Front the beginning of this thing and really wait, I thought it took me to the beginning banning. I guess not. It's black magic. There we go. I think if I use a 10 I'll be fine. Goodness gracious. Attacked. You're not turning me to frogs here, Jesus. Froggy shit. Oh my god. I was right there! Cecil leveled up. I think I'm gonna be ready for the fucking boss when I get to him, finally. Remember, he's annoying as fuck. But that's okay. Come on, get to it! Jesus. At least it's not the frogs this time, right? Like, that was annoying as shit.
fishy.
Spell sort of thing. That's his stomach. I did a good job! Okay. Okay, so that's wrong, this is right. Oh, Jesus. Back to this again. Making progress, that's all that matters, damn it. Hey, you leveled up. I don't know why his stamina went down. Bridge is broken. Bad bridge. Okay, this way. There's gotta be another way. Ah! Zombies! If I recall, this'll do it. Do the trick. Of course I'm gonna equip that. Gee, I wonder who uses that. Not her. Definitely doing more damage. And now Tella's just showing off. Oh. Raise and stop. Awesome, awesome. She's slowly becoming her own magician. Ah! Let me make progress. Thank you.
Get on, Toa. Yeah, I did it. I got an ether. From here, we must travel outside for a time. The monster dwells at the base of the waterfall beyond, and it may be wise to pitch another tent outside and rest before we face it. Nod. But I can't get outside because the frogs want to lick me. Jeebus, help me! Chasing waterfalls. Which is exactly what we're doing.
There's no turning back from here. The beast awaits us down below.
Leap down the waterfall? Fuck yeah.
Whee!
Flan. Oh, it's moose. Well, it's red. It should be like weak against thunder, right? Or ice, right? I recall. Oh, just magic in general, maybe. Happy with not exploring down here. Looks like a whole lot of nothing. I guess I just wasted that. Oh, at least it's these guys.
Dead. sword. There we go.
Oh god, my worst... My one enemy!
Quick!
Okay.
Ooh, you fucking asshole! Oh, you... Stop turning people into toads!
That one of them learned that spell, and probably not. Oh, I did. Oh, thank God. Fuck. That's some bullshit.
With a dark knight and a summoner, the beast stands no chance.
I'm afraid, but we have to help her. Okay.
Oh, come on.
I wish I could see kind of a map, like that would be so much easier. I'm spoiled. All the new games spoiled me, right?
Top of that. Wait, what's this?
Come on, tell her, do your thing.
So this one leveled up. Hooray. Okay, so you have to do some backtracking, unfortunately. Oh, look at that. Hades helm, or did I misread that? Yes, Hades helm. The helm from hell.
These gloves. Oh, damn it.
The dark armor's slowly changing.
Lightning!
Hmm. Okay, I did it. Yay. Curious about what's down there, though. Damn it. Damn it! I don't know if I can go down there, though. I didn't see an area that led me that direction. They're definitely dead now. Yeah. Cool. More level ups. Alright, we're just gonna go. Fuck it. I mean, we're gonna attack like 20 times on the way over there, but that's okay. Oh, it's like the game knows! Oh, and I got back attacked! Okay, good. Armor. Oh, there's no, I'm sorry. There we go. I better check what's out here. Ah, I knew it. I knew if I checked. Oh, crocodiles. Leather clothing. Whip. It's not as good as the Geiger. Alright. Let's do it. Look around. I'm getting attacked. I got surprised. Or did I surprise them? Nope, they surprised me. Get her done. Come on. Get a fight. There we go. Ready yourselves. There he is! It's an Octomammoth!
Octo. Jesus!
Ow. It's creepy. So, I remember his weakness is thunder. I mean, obviously, he's kind of a water creature, so...
Some Zeus's wrath. How about that?
Three.
The beast is weakening! But don't be lulled into thinking we've won. The wounded beast is a dangerous one. Dun, dun.
White magic. Cure everybody.
Cecil, so did Tello. Level ups all around.
We've done it. It's just beyond this waterfall.
Hey, so now we're gonna inventory. We're gonna pitch a tent.
I think that's where I'm going to stop for now. We will continue more later on.
So, thanks for watching, guys. Those are who watched through this. Thanks for those who are watching later on. Remember to stay nerdy. Stay sexy, always.